Good morning, good morning. How y'all feeling today? Hope y'all feeling well, because I'm feeling great. Right now, I'm on my way to Chevy to drop my Malibu off. I've been noticing a little problem in it, so my warranty on my car about to expire, so I want to go ahead and get this done. So yeah, this is what I'm about to do right now. Hopefully it ain't nothing major wrong with it, so they won't have to keep my car for no few days. But you know, as long as the problem get fixed, I'm cool. Oh shit, watch out. See, right now I'm still getting on a hang of this driving and vlogging at the same time. Usually I'm just focused on the road, but now I got this camera with my phone in my hand, recording and trying to look at the camera, look at y'all while I'm driving. And you know what I'm saying? I'm still getting used to that, and that's something I got to get used to. At the gas station right now, putting a little something up in the tank before I drop the car off in Chevy. I'm only putting $5 in here because the good thing about the Chevy down here, when you drop the car off and when you come pick it up, they have your car already filled for you. So I think that's just cool right there. So right now, just putting a quick $5 in there just to have something in there. And when I drop it off, that's a decent thing to do. So let's see where the $5 took us. Let's see. Bam, that's cool. Them motherfuckers right there is brutal. One day, man, I'm telling you, man, one day. Well, I made it. Let's go see what they in here talking about. Well, I just got my car back, just about to leave Chevy. Wasn't nothing too major wrong with it. They said what I thought was the problem, they said it's actually normal with the Malibu. So, you know what I'm saying? They said it's a good thing that I did bring it in, though, just in case something was really wrong with it. But then lady hit me with the $100 deductible. Talking about I had to pay $100. I said, B, ain't no $100, B. You know what I'm saying? My shit under warranty, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, they took care of that little problem. I wanted to pay for it and everything, so I ain't had to come out of pocket or shit. But, right now, I'm finna leave here, finna head to Walmart and run and get some shit real quick. So, I'm gonna holler at y'all then. Out here at Walmart. Man, it's hot as hell out here in Memphis, man. Where y'all from, man? How the weather feel out there where y'all live, man? Because in Memphis, it's hot as a motherfucker. Man, every time I come to Walmart, I always come over here to the toy section, man, just to look at the toys for the little boys and stuff, because I can't wait for AJ to get old enough to be able to play with these type of toys. And I ain't talking about, like, the baby toys. I'm talking about, like, the toddler toys, you know what I'm saying? I'm talking about shit like this right there, you know what I'm saying? What they hitting for? They hitting for 54. It don't matter, though, you know, stuff like that, you know what I'm saying? Stuff like that. What I wish. You know what I'm saying? Stuff like that right there. Trucks and stuff. You know what I'm saying? Boxing gloves and wrestling and all that type stuff. Got a toy helicopter right here. Yeah, I just can't wait for him to be able to just play with this type of stuff. And, you know, to actually be able to play with them with the stuff. You know what I'm saying? Having a father and son kind of bond thing. Yeah, I just can't wait for him to get that around that age, but I got a few more years though, so, you know what I'm saying, I ain't risking that nothing, but I can't damn risk it. But yeah, I can't wait for it though. Got a Spider-Man bicycle right there. Got the power wheels right there, you got the Frozen right there for Zariah. You got the four-wheeler right there for AJ. Yeah, man, I just can't wait till he get, be able to ride that junk. Can't wait to be here. He be able to get on it. Zariah, she's supposed to be getting one of them for her birthday. But AJ,
I can't wait for him to be able to ride one of those right there. Or any one of those.
Hey, check this out. Y'all want to see one of my most favorite stores in the whole damn world? Check this out. Y'all, man, nobody too good to shop at Dollar Tree, man. You can get whatever the fuck you want in there but a dollar. I love Dollar Tree, man. I don't give a fuck if I ever get rich or big in there. I'ma always shop at Dollar Tree. Always. I love this store. What's going on, y'all? What's going on? So here's the thing. Kayla, she started her new job this past Tuesday. And it's Thursday now. And I just wanted her to know, I just wanted to show her that I'm proud of her from bouncing back from a pregnancy, being able to get a job and everything. So I want to show her that I'm proud of her. And so I went and picked up this for her. This right here is edible arrangement. I'm sure y'all got these from where y'all from, but we got them here in Memphis. This is edible arrangement. No, basically just a little cold fruit basket. Got some different fruits. I'm turning around for you. Got some different fruits. A whole bunch of different fruits to be there. You got some different fruits. They go to number. If anyone of y'all in Memphis need to know where it's at. But yeah, got a whole bunch of different fruits. A lot of fruits and stuff that I know she gonna love. Cause she loves fruits. So yeah, I just went and picked that up for her. Look at that right there. Look at that. I like how they get that. Now, ladies, tell me y'all wouldn't be happy if your man surprised you with something like this. Yeah, man, I just went and picked that up for her because, you know, every time this is in the same, this edible arrangement is in the shopping center that we go to all the time. So every time we go in the shopping center, she always say, ooh, they go edible arrangement. So, right now she at work. She get off work at 4:30 right now. It's 3:34, so I'm finna go home and put this in the refrigerator. And I'm gonna get her to look in the refrigerator some kind of way. And she can see what I got waiting on her. Cause she do deserve it. Like I said, she bounced back from a pregnancy. Now she back working and everything. So, I am proud of her. So, cause she had been trying. So, I'm real proud of her. And when you're proud of your girl, you got to show her that you're proud of her. So, she gonna love this. She gonna love it. But I'm holla at y'all. So I gotta find somewhere to be able to put this edible arrangement in. Let me see what I can do. So when she opened the refrigerator, you should see, bam, it's right there. Let me see. Let me try that one more time. Bam, right there. I think she'll notice. Yeah, she'll notice. I think I need to move all this shit right there. I'll move all this shit out the shelf. Let it be on the shelf by itself, so extend out. There you go. Ooh, I'm so damn romantic. Got the sign sitting right there so she can see it. I should have got them to make a card with her name on it, but whatever. She'll love this though. So now I just got to wait for her to get home. Now I just got to wait on her to get home, and then I got to come up with a story for her to come open the refrigerator. I'm coming up with something though, and I'm gonna have it on camera for y'all. The Kayla just pulled up. There she go right there getting at the car. Yeah, I'm saying. Take this shit in. Hey, baby.
Hey.
There you go, my baby.
My name is Kayla.
Who you on the phone with?
The
party. Huh?
The party.
What you on the phone
doing?
Why do you think it's in the car? Cause I missed you. I gotta tell you something. You get off the phone.
Okay. Oh, what you do this for?
Huh?
Is that? Why you cut off the?
Cut off what?
I mean, why you got that?
That's what I want to tell you. But I ain't wanna tell you why you was at work, cause I know you, and I know you how you get mad as hell.
Don't tell me this refrigerator went out.
Don't worry about it. I already got it covered. It's on. But everything getting it, motherfucker, getting hot. Now come look though, baby. This and then the shit got some damn smell to it. That's why I'm starting to take everything out and take everything over time in the mouth. I told y'all. Y'all see? I told y'all. Don't cry, baby. Just fruit. Don't cry. I told them every time we go pay at Walmart, you point out, baby, they go edible arrangements. I said, let me go get my baby with edible arrangements. You got to show the camera and smile. Ah, because you crying. Oh, she crying. She crying. She crying, y'all. Yes. You gonna show them, turn around so they can see, even though they was with me when I bought it. Get to your favorite fruits and all that. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? As long as I see a smile on her face, man, I'm happy. And sniss it. Look at it. She crying, she wanted to be on camera. I told y'all I was gonna get her, man. I told y'all I was gonna get her. You love it?
Yes, I do.
I'm gonna holler at y'all though on the next part.